Hi friends, this is the season of IPL, so this is the time for discuss regarding playoffs. So there are two teams have already been entered the playoffs. Those are Delhi and Chennai. Now there are six more teams. They are trying to occupy two seats of playoffs. So let us see the advantages and disadvantages of all these things. So the first team is Mumbai Indians. Second one is Sunrisers Hyderabad. Third one is Kolkata Knight Riders. Next is Kings 11 Punjab. Next, Royal Challengers Bangalore and Rajasthan Royals. Let us see what are the advantages and disadvantages of each team in forthcoming games. Maybe it takes around 1 week to make themselves decided whether they will be in playoffs or not. Okay, let's go ahead. First, let us see the Mumbai Indians. The number of matches played by Mumbai Indians are 12 and the points are 14 and net run rate is 0.347 and the remaining matches with the other teams are they need to play with Hyderabad and they need to play with Kolkata Knight Riders. So let us see the advantages of this team. This team is very advantageous as this is the number one in out of four, all these six teams. So without winning any matches also, it can go to playoffs, because if it maintains the proper run rate, it can definitely go to playoffs without getting win also. For two matches with Hyderabad and Kolkata, they may not win, but still they need to maintain some run rate. Then it will definitely go to playoffs as it has a very good net run rate till now. And the other advantage is these two matches are played by this Mumbai Indians in Mumbai only. That's the advantage of Mumbai Indians. Okay, that's a very good advantage for them. And let us see the disadvantages. So the disadvantages are like this. Yeah, they need to maintain proper run rate. Otherwise, they won't get the playoffs. If they win the match, that's okay. If they win one match, if they lose other match, run rate may not be good. That's okay, no problem. But if they lose two matches and the run rate is also poor, then it may not come to playoffs. Okay, so we can say that Mumbai Indians are hot cake for this playoffs. So let us discuss other team. And the other team is Sunrisers Hyderabad. This is second team in the list of only six teams I am talking about, who are bombarding each other to make their seat perfect in playoffs. So this is Sunrisers Hyderabad. Sunrisers Hyderabad have played 12 matches and the points are 12 points and the net run rate is 0.709. It's very good run rate. And remaining matches, they need to play with two other things. Those are Mumbai Indians and Royal Challengers Bangalore. They need to play with them. So let us see the advantage of Sunrisers. The advantage is winning in one match gives good boost. That's sufficient. If they win for one match, means they may definitely go to playoffs. And the disadvantages are, they need to play with Mumbai Indians in Mumbai. They need to play with Royal Challengers Bangalore in Bangalore. So the pitches are very advantageous to them compared to Sunrisers Hyderabad. But anyhow, let us see how these players will play. Let us go to other team. The other team is Kolkata Knight Riders and they have played 12 matches and the points are 10. Net run rate is 0.1. They need to play with two other players. They are Punjab and Mumbai Indians. Okay, Kings 11 Punjab and Mumbai Indians. Let us see the advantages of Kolkata Knight Riders to go into playoffs. Let us see. Yeah, for Kolkata Knight Riders, there is no big advantages, but the disadvantages are two matches win is also not sufficient, but proper difference is maintained. They need to get a huge big win, then only they may come to playoff. Otherwise they can't come, and two matches are outside the home pitch. This is also a very big advantage for Kolkata Knight Riders, and these two matches also they need to play outside their home pitch. That is the disadvantage, but let us see. Maybe they may win two matches with huge difference, then definitely they may enter the playoffs. Okay, let us see them, and let us discuss some other team. And the next team is Kings XI Punjab. We will discuss for Kings XI Punjab. The number of matches are 12, points are 10, net run rate is in minus 0.296, and the matches they need to play are with Kolkata Knight Riders and Chennai Super Kings. So for them also the chances are very less. Two matches are in own pitch. This is the advantage for Kings XI Punjab. So two matches are in own pitch, so they may win the matches with some boost and with some good encouragement from the audience, spectators and all these things. Let us see whether they will win or lose, and let us discuss the disadvantages. Yeah, the disadvantages are the net run rate has to be maintained, and win is also not sufficient, but proper difference is maintained. Definitely they need to win with a huge difference, then only they will get the chance, otherwise they won't get the chance. Let us move on to the other team, Rajasthan Royals, blue color team. So number of matches they played are 12, the points are 10, net run rate is minus 0.321, and they need to play the matches with Royal Challengers Bengaluru and Delhi. Next, let us see advantages. There is no remarkable advantages for these team, and let us see what are the major disadvantages. Two matches win is also not sufficient, but proper difference is maintained, obviously, as this is the very least in the list, and two matches are outside the home pitch. This is a very disadvantage for Rajasthan Royals. Okay, the two matches they need to play with other pitches, so we can't say whether they will win or lose. Anyhow, we have the time, and let us see whether they will win or lose directly on the TV. And let us discuss other team. The other team is Royal Challengers Bengaluru. For this, almost the chances are zero, but still there is a small chance for them. Small chance means so many calculations has to be there, and the major calculations are, and Kolkata has to defeat Punjab, and Kolkata has to defeat Chennai. Like this, there are so many constraints for this Royal Challenger Bengaluru. So let us see whether everything will happen and Royal Challengers Bengaluru will become winners. Let us see whether they will play well or not in on televisions. And so the number of matches played are 12, and the points are 10 only. Net run rate is very poor. It's minus 0.694, and remaining matches they need to play with Rajasthan and Hyderabad, and there are not much advantages for Royal Challengers, and the chances are also very less. Yeah, and the disadvantages are many. So many calculations are there to make the berth confirmed for Royal Challengers in playoffs. Okay, it's very difficult for this team. So this is the analysis of all six teams who are willing to get the place in playoffs, and who are suffering and who are fighting each other to get the place in playoffs. thank you for 1100 plus subscriptions. If you like this video, please like it. If you want to share this video, please share with your friends and family. And if you haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel, kindly do subscribe to follow this channel and to follow IPL regularly. And please press the bell button so that you will get the notifications whenever I upload any new video. Thank you so much.